I think the credibility has to be a balance between both sides. So the proponents come to us with a background, and they have to prove to us they have a track record and the ability to contract such a enterprise. And we look to that, and we look to build a trust level between the proponents that are approaching us. So they know our background, and we, in reaction to that, we have to know and trust with where they're coming from.